length. They are a pair of Percheron horses, and each one would weigh a little over 2,000 pounds. With that being said, they can actually pull 5 times their body weight each. So them pulling this carriage, even fully loaded, is absolutely nothing to them. They're just very good actors.
Thank you.
right after the Rod Charlottetown, the beautiful painting done on the side of it, is actually Prince Edward Island's first fire station one. It is the only paid fire station that we have here in Prince Edward Island. All the rest of them are volunteer. When it opened its doors, they actually used a team of horses as well as a team of Dalmatians to fight the fire. The fire station is open to the public to go in and have a look around. Parked out front here is our 1929. Our city hall as well as our police station, and here we would house the horses. So the horses were actually kept on the main level, and the holding cells were actually located underneath the horses. So if you got picked up on a Friday or Saturday, they actually had to close it early because with the hurricane, they were not able to get the people that do it. It is open to the public to walk up and down it. It has local shops as well as restaurants. And in the summer months, we do have local
but not many of the people come back out.
They might have a back door though that they just left their guests in. This is St. Dunstan's Basilica. It is the third one to be on the property. The first one actually fell in, the second one caught fire, and the third one was a German and it is still standing. It was designed for the steeples down, and there is a bylaw here in Charlottetown that states that no building that is built can actually exceed the height of those steeples. It is open to the general public to go in and have a look around. I did attend three Catholic weddings inside of it, none of them went. Where I do remember when I wasn't dozing off just how beautiful the stained glass work is inside of it.
Lên đến chỗ này rồi thì ai cũng mệt hết á. Nó hơi cao là trời nó nóng thành ra là ai cũng đuối hết.
Yes. climb off the side of the carriage once again and put the step down. Thank you guys so much for joining us.
If you like the video, please like and subscribe, please. Thank you.